Namaskar to all viewers from around the globe. I am your host Mohit Shrimali, third generation of India's most trusted astrologer's family. Welcome to a new episode of Khel Grahon Ka, a new beginning, a new month in the year of 2019. We promise to bring you monthly rashiful for years to come, each time better than the last, more detailed and more accurate. After a detailed study of YouTube channels providing Rashifals, we summarize the entire content for the masses and bring forth the Rashifal for the month of July 2019 for you all. Watch carefully. We will specifically talk about dates and time for each zodiac, what dates are lucky and dated, where great caution is to be practiced, what dates specifically are good for finances, health, family, love life, career, and upcoming examinations. Not only this, but what can you do to minimize the damage of these days which aren't good for you? All the analysis is done to Indian Standard Time. For all viewers watching this program, I request all my viewers to please calibrate the watches to Indian Standard Time and make notes of the same to your particular time zones. It would mean the world to me if you could drop a comment telling me how did you like this episode, and while you are at it, don't forget to subscribe and like the video. For all you vivid readers, we have recently launched our website www.kamalshrimali.com, where you can read our monthly magazine, Vishwatantra Jyotish. For the month of August 2019, Gurudev Kamal Shrimali will be visiting Australia. If you want to meet him personally and talk about your horoscope and get a detailed analysis, please drop us a mail on mohitshrimali@kamalshrimali.com. So now, without wasting any more time, let's dive into the infinite world of astrology and talk about your zodiac for the month of July 2019. As for Geminis, apart from circumstantial predicted drops, this month is looking amazing and you're looking forward to the same. With a little positivity and optimism, nothing will be able to break your spirits this month. Overall, you will experience a slow but steady increment in your financials this month. Take proper and thorough research prior to making any investments, or specifically high-risk, high-reward investments. If possible, take advice from outside sources too, to make a well-informed decision. After all, you will be putting your hard-earned money into them. Women in business. This month needs to be extra careful of any office politics that might be brewing for quite some time. For people who are self-employed, need to take every step well calculated in business this month. As for career, Jupiter is expecting its own house. Career wise, this month is looking in your favor. You are ready and made up this month for extra workload, or should say you are mentally and physically well equipped this month for some hard work and are not afraid to burn that midnight oil. If you are guaranteed a reward for your actions with such passion and perseverance, your potential will be recognized by your seniors and you will be well appreciated. From the same situation, a scenario for promotion and raise is also foreseen. Self-employed Geminis will find this month exceedingly favorable and profitable, but remember to take calculated risk and not go all out in a risky situation. Chances are you may also get recognized by government for the good work and may get awarded. Especially for people in civil services, there is a good chance that due to your actions this month, on 15th August, you may receive a medal. And congratulations for that in advance. When talking about education for Geminis, for all the Geminis going to make life-altering decisions this month for their career, let me tell you, go ahead, make that decision. The month of July is really good for the thought. You have been always undermining yourself and your capability, but people around you always recognize the best in you and pushed you forward. It is high time that you see the talent in yourself and make good of it, rather than wasting it and unutilizing it. Only one trait that needs to be thrown out or discarded from your life is your lazy, lethargic attitude. If done so, nothing will be impossible for you. Getting into universities you have planned and studied for and giving examinations for will be accepting you this month. Any contact made for guidance with parents, seniors and professors will be fruitful for you. Now when we talk about health, I would like to warn all the Geminis. On 8th of July, your Lagna Lord will retrograde. This only raises red flags in your health department. You need to be extra cautious with your health, specifically in the countries where monsoon just hit. Try eating fresh, homemade food rather than dining out. Keep your surroundings clean and don't let water get collected in one spot for a long period of time. There's a high probability for all the Geminis to fall sick this month, mostly due to seasonal illness, such as a viral fever, a headache, or a skin rash. If possible, consult a doctor for a general checkup. Most of all, take up a physical activity this month, maybe playing squash or badminton. Something rapid and swift in nature will help you stay fit and might also combat the coming health disaster that is foreseen. For all the Geminis who are married and are in a relationship, from some time you as a partner have been facing a distance from your other half. This may be due to unresolved issues or something you did intentionally. But remember, giving time, some time will heal everything. Meanwhile, try understanding what went wrong and rectify it. A short weekend getaway will surely speed things up. It is not a great time for Geminis to dive into a new relationship. Rather, hold yourself for some more time, probably for the next 2 months approximately. Now, enough of what will happen. Let's talk about what can we do to reduce the damage that we see coming in the month of July. The destroyer of obstacles, Lord Ganesh, is your savior. Recite Ganesh Aarti every day. It will not only bring peace, prosperity and happiness in your household, but also remove obstacles arising in your life. Apart from this, you can also share green vegetables with poor and needy in your area. It is not necessary to give raw vegetables. You can even cook and donate them. In many countries, there are shelter houses where people come together and share food with people. However, not all countries have this facility and not so much as in India. So make do what is in your area and try making the world a better place with your actions. With this, I would like to take your leave. Keep showering your love and blessings upon me. Remember, I'm only a call away if you need me. As for Geminis, apart from circumstantial predicted drops, this month is looking amazing and you're looking forward to the same. With a little positivity and optimism, nothing will be able to break your spirits this month. Overall, you will experience a slow but steady increment in your financials this month. Take proper and thorough research prior to making any investments, or specifically high-risk, high-reward investments. If possible, take advice from outside sources too to make a well-informed decision. After all, you will be putting your hard-earned money into there. Women in business, this month needs to be extra careful of any office politics that might be brewing for quite some time. For people who are self-employed, need to take every step well calculated in business this month. As for career, Jupiter is expecting its own house. Career-wise, this month is looking in your favor. You are ready and made up this month for extra workload. Or should say, you are mentally and physically well equipped this month for some hard work and are not afraid to burn that midnight oil. If you are guaranteed a reward for your actions, with such passion and perseverance, your potential will be recognized by your seniors and you will be well appreciated. From the same situation, a scenario for promotion and raise is also foreseen. Self-employed Geminis will find this month exceedingly favorable and profitable. But remember to take calculated risk and not go all out in a risky situation. Chances are, you may also get recognized by government for the good work and may get awarded. Especially for people in civil services, there is a good chance that due to your actions this month, on 15th August, you may receive a medal. And congratulations for that in advance. When talking about education for Geminis, for all the Geminis going to make life-altering decisions this month for their career, let me tell you, go ahead, make that decision. The month of July is really good for the thought. You have been always undermining yourself and your capability, but people around you always recognize the best in you and pushed you forward. It is high time that you see the talent in yourself and make good of it, rather than wasting it and unutilizing it. Only one trait that needs to be thrown out or discarded from your life is your lazy, lethargic attitude. If done so, nothing will be impossible for you. Getting into universities you have planned and studied for and giving examinations for will be accepting you this month. Any contact made for guidance with parents, seniors and professors will be fruitful for you. Now when we talk about health, I would like to warn all the Geminis. On 8th of July, your Lagna Lord will retrograde. This only raises red flags in your health department. You need to be extra cautious with your health, specifically in the countries where monsoon just hit. Try eating fresh, homemade food rather than dining out. Keep your surroundings clean and don't let water get collected in one spot for a long period of time. There's a high probability for all the Geminis to fall sick this month, mostly due to seasonal illness, such as a viral fever, a headache, or a skin rash. If possible, consult a doctor for a general checkup. Most of all, take up a physical activity this month. Maybe playing squash or badminton. Something rapid and swift in nature will help you stay fit and might also combat the coming health disaster that is foreseen. For all the Geminis who are married and are in a relationship, from some time you as a partner have been facing a distance from your other half. This may be due to unresolved issues or something you did intentionally. But remember, giving time, some time will heal everything. Meanwhile, try understanding what went wrong and rectify it. A short weekend getaway will surely speed things up. It is not a great time for Geminis to dive into a new relationship. Rather, hold yourself for some more time, probably for the next 2 months approximately. Now enough of what will happen, let's talk about what can we do to reduce the damage that we see coming in the month of July. The destroyer of obstacles, Lord Ganesh, is your savior. Recite Ganesh Aarti every day. It will not only bring peace, prosperity and happiness in your household, but also remove obstacles arising in your life. Apart from this, you can also share green vegetables with poor and needy in your area. It is not necessary to give raw vegetables. You can even cook and donate them. In many countries, there are shelter houses where people come together and share food with people. However, not all countries have this facility and not so much as in India. So make do what is in your area and try making the world a better place with your actions. With this, I would like to take your leave. Keep showering your love and blessings upon me. Remember, I'm only a call away if you need me.